No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some bitch with my bros, I'ma make it. They want me gone, I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest.
D-Nick, what's going on with you, man? It's your boy D-Nick, man. I am back with another video. And in today's video, as y'all can see, I have a special guest returning for the second time on my channel. A special guest, man. Go ahead and introduce yourself, man.
D-Nick Gang, yo, this is
Noop.
Yeah, Coach Noop.
So, we got Coach Noop in the building. Some of a lot of y'all may know him. Today we're gonna be reacting to the XXL freshman freestyle. It's just a good introduction for my dad to, cause he don't really listen to our people, like, you know, the artists that's out with our generation. He listen to a lot of R&B and stuff. He don't really listen to our rap. So I'm about to get him hit today, y'all. Today we gonna be watching Polo G, Jack Harlow, and Lil Key.
Polo G.
Yeah. Polo G out of the freshmen. Out of all the freshmen, Polo G is, to me, probably the best. Oh, I got it.
Polo G.
Shout out to
Jack Harlow.
Mm-hmm.
And who? Sneedy.
Lil Key.
Lil Key.
Yeah, Lil Key.
Some amazing names.
Alright, y'all. So, without further ado, we're about to get right into the video. Hold on. Wait till we get full screen. Just off of how it started off, what you think about it? Like, what you think it's about to be?
Right now?
Yeah, just about how it started.
I don't know, it might be the wine, but I was about to bob my head. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You thought you were the church?
No, I was about to.
Oh, you gonna bob? Oh, they said bob your head.
No, bob.
He said,
dumbass motherfucker.
Bob, okay. Okay.
With it. Yeah.
Okay.
And I had plans for the playoffs damn.
This is Jack Harlow.
Was he on that show that was on the Cypher show?
I have no idea. I don't
okay.
Know about it.
Where he from?
I have no idea.
Okay.
I'm looking at when it's over though.
He got AirPods on?
It look like it. Mm-hmm.
AirPods are still cool?
Nah, a lot of people don't wear. I mean, it could be the same people.
I'm taking points off for the AirPods for that.
Alright.
And what's up with the hair?
I don't know. I can't.
White guy?
Yeah. I can't really. Okay. I can't speak on.
Who is this?
It's Lil Key.
Oh, they pop over like that? It's like a.
Yeah, like an actual cypher. No,
it's like battling.
No. You know how the BET cypher.
Oh, they connected. Boom. Oh, okay. What does he have on?
That's
what it look like.
Version that carry got a chop woo woo. See a little
pace on the rest woo woo. Pounds on the book, man. Long go to school, got six in the jeans. Cause he read off or something, or he just.
Nah, he's three shots.
Okay.
Supposedly, he's supposed to be. A couple with
cadence. I hear him, but the outfits is throwing me off. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Mm-hmm. It's Polo G.
Okay.
And I'm really in my bag, she want it, I'm paying for it. Bitch, I put in blood, sweat, and tears, and I ran for it.
Trapping just to make a
way, got stuck up in that jam for it. Bag of chip died, no, I couldn't put out my hand for it. Now I'm that nigga in my city and yours.
He got on purple jeans.
In they place like yeah. The landlord.
I just learned what purple jeans were today. Really? Today. Look, I got niggas one of my students had them on. I'm sorry, yesterday I'm lying. I said, them jeans ain't purple. I said, oh, that's the name of the jeans. Those is blue. Put that salt in his mouth. I have my killers come and paint the walls in his house. Deactivated soul, hollows logging him out. Lost his mind. I wasn't a fan of how they stopped it. I was on the front line. But I'm hearing what he's saying. I've been going hard like I got a ball. What he's saying, probably couldn't hear it over the beat. So you gotta focus in on this. Now, who is this right here?
Polo G.
Polo G, okay, Polo G, I see.
I stacked against me, number crime in my area. First generation millionaire, I had to break the barriers. Trying to open up my third eye, it's only getting scarier. Damn, a new disease drop, causing mass hysteria. It's always some bullshit. Welcome
COVID.
To America, nigga.
They were crazy. Polo G, like, me. Okay, you like, me did his thing.
Polo,
yeah, just the freshman.
That was it?
Yeah, that's it.
I want to hear some more.
Oh, all right. Well, we gonna extend this one, you guys. Let's go to.
Oh, I was ready to be negative and I couldn't.
Yeah, this one.
Why wouldn't let me lie? I actually liked it. Shocking, cause I don't do this.
All right, matter of fact. All right, so I'm gonna end the video here, man. If y'all like this one, give it a thumbs up. Make sure y'all subscribe. If y'all want to see Coach Newt again, make sure y'all like it. You feel me? Comment, whatever. You know.
Yo,
y'all
want to
see us watch something else? Yes, RP Kobe. That's why I wanted to sit up here.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, yeah.
Mama, man, you can't see it. Whatever.
Duck your head a little bit. I don't know if y'all can see him in his own cereal box up there. That's him up there. Got his own little cereal box. Ain't nothing, you know, kind of celebrities up here. This guy over here. How about you?
Oh. I'm gonna get the box.
You about to get the box.
I get the box.
Make sure y'all eat y'all Wheaties. This is about to be in stores in like a week. So make sure y'all be on the lookout for that. All big stores near you, Walmart, all that. Make sure y'all get that. But yeah, man. Y'all stay tuned, DNA Gang. I'll see you on the next video.
Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't doing no plan, these red bottoms on no van.